बढ़िया आइडिया है जो बॉस्को सीजर एंड लीना मोगरा साथ आए BCDC स्टार्ट करने में, आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट आइडिया और मैं यही चाहूँगा कि सब लोग इस आइडिया को सपोर्ट करें एंड वी ऑल शुड विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट। मैं फिटनेस फ्रीक नहीं हूँ, मैं क्योंकि मैं एक विजुअल मीडियम हूँ, एक्टर हूँ, तो मेरे को जिम जाना पड़ता है, बट मेरा बच चले तो मैं खाती रहूँगा और सोती रहूँगा। बहुत ज़्यादा मैं फुटबॉल खेलता हूँ, मैं भागता हूँ और थोड़ा बहुत जिम भी जाता हूँ। मेरा डांस बहुत पसंद है क्योंकि जो हमारी हमारी हिंदुस्तान है वहाँ का कल्चर डांस से शुरू होता है। इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ आर फिल्म्स म्यूजिकल्स, दैट्स वॉट वी आर नोन फॉर। एंड आई थिंक बॉस्को एंड सीज़र आर टू इंडिविजुअल्स हू हैव रियली टेकन दैट टू अनदर लेवल। इट्स नो फॉर मी इट्स वेरी स्ट्रेसफुल यू नो टू डांस बिकॉज यू हैव टू डू इट इन अ मूवी, बट यस फॉर लॉट ऑफ पीपल यू नो डांस इज अ वे टू एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ, इज अ वे टू यू नो यू कैन डू इट फॉर एक्सरसाइज पर्पसेज, टू एक्सप्रेस योर सेल्फ, टू learn a form for you know posture and all, there's so many different things that can come out of it.
Yeah, the whole concept is about fitness and dancing as a sport. We've maintained that and we thought that this is the best way to kind of club in dancing, sport, fitness. So people who come over here are serious people who want to learn, want to keep fit, want to stay fit, and that's one of the reasons why we've probably combined this with you know Lena, so that we get the best.
Ranbir is superb as that was the first time we worked with him, and we have done the remix Wake Up Set song where there is a piece where he does a solo, and I think too he just performed it so well because he was flowing effort, as in there was no any effort put for any kind of step, you can, he was just flowing with the steps and he's superb.
Dancing is obviously the best exercise for anybody in this,
because it improves your flexibility, it helps you reduce weight, it develops your self-confidence. So it is, I think dancing is like you dance for 5 minutes and it's like doing a half an hour cardio.
I love working out. I spend a lot of time in the gym, and at the same time I love dancing and any kind of dancing, and Bosco and Caesar and me, we've really worked a lot of times. I love their form of dance. They're very good at hip hop, they're very good at tap, cha cha cha, everything. They're just too good. And they're doing really well for themselves even in Bollywood. So if they combine their dancing along with keeping fitness in mind, I think it's a very good idea. Because there are a lot of people who love dancing and are not really very fond of workouts. So this is really nice here. I've already been choreographed by them. My Sangeet was also done by them. I've been working with them ever since I started my career about 8 years ago, and even they were very new then. So both of us have come a very long way. The initial stages of the first international show that we did, MTV Asian Awards, was again choreographed by Bosco Caesar. So we worked a lot together.